unknown origins is kind of cancer. I mean, we don't really know what causes cancer. I mean, they have some things that say causes it. It could be hereditary, it could be environmental. But honestly, we really don't know. I mean, and why does it grow in one person? Why doesn't it grow in another? About 2015, my mom was diagnosed with leukemia. So she had started the process of doing chemo treatments, and and it went well at first. You know, for the first year, she just did these treatments, and she felt pretty good, and she had her ups and downs, but you know, it wasn't too bad. And then about a year later, my dad got diagnosed with pancreatic cancer, and that was a much more dire experience. It affected him. He turned yellow, jaundice, and that's how we knew there was something wrong. So when we went to the doctor, then that's when they discovered that a tumor had been pushing on his pancreas, his bile ducts, all of that stuff. And so we opted to do surgery. I think it was a couple of months later. And then about 4 months later, he died. But in the meantime, we're still dealing with mom's leukemia, which had progressed to the point where the doctor said, I think it's time to call hospice in. And we just felt like she had too much life in her to call hospice in. And so we got a second opinion. And so this other doctor gave us a lot more options and the option of doing a bone marrow transplant. So the last 3 years have been consumed with cancer for me. I know it's a scary subject and a lot of people don't want to talk about it, but I wanted to let other people know they're not alone in this and that there is so many people with cancer. I didn't want people to come in and go, oh, that's awful, or just be so sad that they couldn't enjoy the process. Or I don't think art is always has to be about enjoying or happy. It can just be about being touched. And so I wanted it to deal with the reality, but I also wanted it to deal with the hope and all of the good things that can come from dealing with a terrible disease like this. Me and my mom have got the small pieces to name them after people I love that had cancer, that had passed or fighting. And then the bigger pieces I decided to name with quotes or inspiring sayings for people to continue to have hope and to be able to move on.